What is up, guys? I am Peter Cole, and today I'm super excited to be jumping back in to Overwatch Year with the Rooster event. Last time we lost a few of the rounds, so hopefully we'll be able to win at least one of these rounds, get a loot box, and see if we can get an awesome skin. Maybe more than one loot box. That'd be awesome. So without further ado, let's get into it. All right. I think we got this, guys. Hopefully this time. I mean, I'm with a Roadhog. This looks like a really crappy group of team members. Two Roadhogs? That's possible? Oh, it's a Reinhardt. Okay, so maybe this won't be as bad. We actually might be able to do this pretty well. All right, what lane are we going down, guys? We're just going straight down the middle? Where's this Reinhardt going? I guess he's... Are we just defending? Alright, we are going down the right lane. Apparently not, actually. All right, we got this. Your setback is on. The turret is no more. Enemy turret ahead. Holy crap, what is happening? I don't even know what's going on. Oh, I got hacked. Dang it. Who needs healing? I was trying. I had a healing orb on him. I tried. Oh, I hate this. Yawn, you freaking. Oh, I can't be the only one here. Dang it. I tried so hard, guys. I tried. My team kind of failed me, though. All right, come on. My ultimate is ready. Open your mind. All right, yeah, we got it. So we got to get back up there. Come on, give me someone. Really? Like all for real right now? Y'all for real? Oh, I hate being hacked. Freaking crap, I hate that. Who the flip? Oh my gosh, this is too intense. We're not gonna get anywhere near a flag, are we? So is mine, but... Oh no. Oh, I tried to get away. Oh, that was really bad. That was a smart move. I should have used Transcendence and run up on everyone. Yeah, they're gonna get it this time again. Dang it, come on, guys, we can't lose. Oh, dang it. Yeah, just, we know they got it already. We already know that. Really? They're gonna have it again? Come on, Pharah, you got this, girl. Is a flimsy shield. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Dang it. Walk in harmony. I'm about to freaking wreck someone, dude. Who died? Where? Where? What's happening? Like, why are we just defending? Why can't I hit that guy? That's so weird. Come on, let me give you health. Dang it. Let me give you health then. Darn it. I don't know what's happening. There's people everywhere. Yeah. Die, punk. Nice try, you stupid. Oh, almost dead. Guys, can we just push forward, please? Let's go. Freaking Torbjorn. That person dead? There we go. Gotcha. Take my healing orb. Oh gosh, everything is everywhere. I don't understand what's going on. So much is happening. There are just people everywhere. Transcendence. Dang it, we are gonna lose. This sucks so bad. Seconds.
I might need this later.
There is chaos within you.
Come on.
That's how it's done.
No, I was so close. Darn it. We tried, Farrah. That sucks. We were so close. Another failure. Defeat. Dang, I lose every single game I play in this game. Is that maybe a sign that I should stop playing this? I feel like I really suck. And everybody else I play with sucks. Maybe they're just like, you suck too much, so we're gonna make you play with everybody else who's garbage as well. Cause like, why can't I be on the team where there's someone with that, you know? I never played a match where someone gets a quadruple kill. This person was a boss. Oh, cool, yeah, like me. Oh no, oh no, no! I thought I could get lucky and get an epic. All right, we got this, guys. I believe in us. Hopefully, maybe, probably. Embrace tranquility.
Group up here.
Keep it up, Fumbles. Keep it up. No, 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 no. That's unacceptable. Oh, gosh. There's a lot of them over there. That's it for D.Va. Nice. Kill them. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, great. Of course there's a May over there. Oh, I missed. Dang it. That would have been a really good hit. Behind you. There we go.
Are you even trying? Secure the objective.
Oh, crap.
Secure the objective.
Yeah, no, they're not. Yes. Alright, you know what? We gotta go. We gotta go. I gotta get over here. I gotta help them. Oh no, they need a healer. They need a healer. There we go. Take the health. Alright, we also gotta get in here and get a direct, we can do transcendence, guys.
Ready for transcendence. Experience tranquility.
Oh, dang. That sucks. We were doing so good. Oh, no. Dang it. I thought that was it. I jumped on with my tranquility. All was supposed to be well. But it definitely was not. We gotta get back over there. Crap. They're all dead. How that person over there is still alive? Nadi.
Armor over here.
Alright, we're all back. What's the plan then, Stan? Well, I could have just teleported through that and been right there. That would have been nice. Oh, crap. That was intense. Oh great, and dead. That was not a good place to be. I was like, oh, we're doing great. We weren't doing great. We were definitely not. Come on, guys. We were so close to defeating them, and now they're gonna defeat us. It's unacceptable in every form of the word. Nope, wanted him to have it. We're on left lane. Who did I harmony orb if it wasn't him?
Anyone need some healing?
Alright.
Armor here.
Oh, I can't go up this way, darn it. It's what makes a man. Let's go, dude, I'm with you. Oh no! Dang it, that scared the crap out of me. Jedi Baka, darn you. I wanted to be here with the Soldier 76. Oh god, he's like, I'm out. I'm dipping. Setback. No. No. Get out of here. No, get out of here. That's what I thought. Punk. Ah, that's what Zenyatta does, boy. He messes them up. Alright, we gotta get in here now. There we go. Holy crap. No. Crap. Freak. They're actually gonna score on us again? Oh man, if I lose another game, that's gonna be 5 losses in a row. Bro. Dude, if anybody plays Overwatch on PC, please. Oh gosh, dang it, please. If any of you play Overwatch, please play with me. I need someone to talk to so we can actually have some tactic, because this is so frustrating. Of course, here we go, frozen again. Oh, love that. So stoked. Awesome. Feels great. We're doing so good. Got a minute and 45 seconds left. We're killing it out here. Repetition. Not. To mastery. So. Yeah, of course I want to freaking...
Hello.
Gosh, so frustrating. Come on. I'm not accepting any of this failures. Shield generator online. Okay, I don't just want to defend our base though, is my whole point. Oh, dang it. Crap. If I'd have known they were going for it. Come on. Fair. Come on, let me. Crap. Come on, somebody. I'm close enough. Let me heal. Thank you. Crap. Wow, if I would have been over here a few more seconds sooner, this would have been a whole different game we'd be playing right now. Well, that's not good. I want to get out of here. No, dang it. I was going to try to transcendence them, but... Yeah, it's over again. Dang, y'all suck. Again. As usual.
We don't have much time. Don't let up.
Yeah, we know. No one's gonna make it. We lost again. 3-2-1 bad defeat. Oh. Great. Too bad it doesn't matter. I guess if they can start capturing, nope, it's over. Goodbye.
Defeat.
Again! Woo! I love being defeated. Gosh. How is every team I play with such garbage? It actually played as a pretty good Symmetra, I guess. I don't really know. I don't know what's good in this game or what's not. Triple kill? That's pretty good. Every time I play with not good people, so, and then I'm not very good, so that's great. Go. The reason I keep playing as Zenyatta is because I've heard that the Transcendence ultimate can be really good for capturing if you're able to get on there. Which way are we rushing, though? Left? Where are we going? Bruh. We didn't even pick a lane. We just got completely wrecked. We didn't stand a chance. We really didn't. We didn't even stand a chance. That was so bad. So much. I guess we distracted the other guys, right? But I should be over with them at the flag. That's my whole problem, you know. Oh dang, Symmetra's dead. If we team a six, there's nothing we can't accomplish. You guys don't seem like you're very good at teaming a six, just pointing that out. Dude, I hate that it always turns to me to be the defensive one. Why this pissed me off, dude. Come on, come back down, bro. Holy crap! Did Genji really just mess him up that bad? Come at me, bruh. Not worried about you. Hasman! Come on, dude. Keep hitting me, bro. I'm gonna charge their flag.
Shield generated online.
Apparently, I am protected. Do-do-do-do. Just quietly going along. No big deal. No one needs to know that I'm here. No one needs to know that I'm here. I hear voices in my head. Hear voices in my head. I just want to be the person that's up here, like, trying to secure this. Very casually. Crap. That's not good. I'll just wait over here, guys. If y'all want to come, fight, want to come capture the flag, you know, if anybody's interested in coming over here and, being a transcendent person with me.
Gaze into the iris.
Darn it, I hate going up against him, because I'm freaking...
Hey, we have a teleporter.
Why don't you get up there and have a teleporter? Or do we now? Do we have a teleporter?
Pain is an excellent teacher.
I don't think we do. I didn't see one anywhere.
Enemy teleporter located.
Where?
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Yeah? True that. Can we put a teleporter on their side? Is that possible? I would 100% run a teleporter all the way to the other side. Like, there wouldn't even be a second that I would wait to not do that.
Oh no. Here they come. Great. Awesome. Totally good. Just love it. So what, is this just going to be a defense game then? Basically, is that what I'm seeing? Adversity is an opportunity. That looks like it's what I'm seeing. Come on. Should we just rush their point? Yes, guys, can we rush their point? Why do we keep going by ourselves, though, is what's making me upset. Like, we're not teaming up. It's pissing me off. Someone pop back out of there. Someone pop out. Who? There you go. I gave you healing. But does anybody even come this way? Or could I just get like a free pass if I just run through over here? Holy crap! I'm running! Tranquility. I had no idea where I'm gonna go, what I'm gonna do. Holy crap, boy! What's up, dog? Don't know why I used my transcendence. I guess just because I didn't want to die, and we're never gonna get to the point anyway, so. Oh, we're actually almost at the point over there. Too bad I wasn't over there with you guys. Because, you know, we have no idea what go as a team means. Freaking stupid. D.Va's our...
60 seconds remaining.
Great. What, can it just be a tie? Oh, of course not. No. No. Cliff, no, dude. No. No. Get the flag. Get the flag. Get the flag. Stop her. No. No, please, someone. Someone stop them. Please. Please, someone. Teammates, please. Any of you. You. Hey, come on. Come on, guys. Come on. No. No. Oh, they just won. I can't believe my life right now. Guys, this is actually impossible.
Alright guys, and that is going to end this episode of our Overwatch Let's Play series. Anyway guys, if you like this video, make sure to smash that subscribe button for new videos every single day. I'm doing all types of games on my channel, doing YouTube help series, and much more. So make sure to share this channel with your friends, and don't forget to give that like button some love. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching, and let's continue to create the greatest gaming community in the world.